Well, I just feel that we haven't quite capitalized on Africa's agriculture. Most people, some observers, want to wish away smallholder farming. But look, still most Africans live in rural areas. Most of them are smallholder farmers. We don't capitalize on what they can produce. We haven't linked them to markets properly. We haven't sorted out the issue of storage and contamination of the produce. We don't export enough to where the foods are needed. You know, we still have pockets of hunger.